welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive Studio. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, welcome back.
Thank you. It's always good to be here.
Lots to talk about. First off, you've announced now that you're looking for a location in Vancouver, BC, to open up a clinic. This is obviously based on the dose wellness. So explain to us about the philosophy behind Vancouver and why open up here.
Yeah, so I mean, really, it starts with the fact that, you know, we are a Canadian parent public company with our official headquarters here in Vancouver. It's obviously where I'm based, and I've been, you know, placed here for the last 3.5 months nonstop. But we're always on the look for clinic group acquisitions, and when I say group, it could be very large or a small cluster. We're actively looking in Canada, actively looking at other states in the United States. But irrespective of that progress, we always felt that we had to establish our own foothold and presence from a clinic standpoint here in Vancouver. And with the advent of our psychedelics division and the launch of Dosed Wellness, it's now timely and appropriate to get that done.
But to that point about finding this, and also with what you're doing as far as the movie is concerned and all that, you still feel that you're progressing quite well?
Yeah, I mean, that's really why, you know, this update right now is that, you know, things are progressing very well. We're making great progress on the final documentation for the Dose movie transaction, the royalty program. In conjunction with that, the main director and producer, Tyler and Nick, will officially come on board the Dose Wellness group to really help us get entrenched in the initiative of psychedelics and what that means and what it can mean for mental health going forward. The clinic itself, we need to establish the practices related to all the various psychedelic therapies that may be coming. We have the ability to take all our existing strength in operations and put that into the Vancouver location. So whether it's our current health and wellness services, products that we currently offer for sale and online, our telemedicine platform that we utilize for our US market applies directly to the Canadian market. So we'll be looking to implement all the products and services that we already do in the ways that we generate revenue in the United States, but start to apply it to our Canadian market, starting off with Vancouver.
Okay. Steven, let's talk a bit about the United States and specifically your Sun Valley clinics. They're located obviously in Arizona, and we've heard of the large spike in cases in Arizona of COVID over the last few days. And I'm just wondering about what's going on in your clinics and also about the testing that you're doing at those clinics. I would imagine you guys are extremely busy.
Yeah, it's a very timely question. So, you know, sadly, Arizona is one of the states where we're seeing fairly sizable, you know, relapses or re-increase in spiking cases. Our COVID-19 testing programs started about 2 months ago, and I always start new initiatives using pilots. That's how we operationally learn, and we don't make mistakes. We've expanded through our phase one, phase two, and we're now into our phase three of our COVID-19 testing programs, which now includes business employee testing. What we're seeing take place is where we launched the landing pages for our business programs, we're now seeing businesses come to us, they find us on Google searches, they hit the landing page and they register and they pay for a test program without even talking to us. It's not like we're chasing them. What we're seeing with this new spike is that there is a heightened sense of requirements by businesses to enter into employee testing programs. So we've got our basic test programs that we started with blood draws. We are actively running our rapid antibody tests, both in clinic and out of clinic. And our business employee testing programs are primarily, we deploy our staff to the location of the business where we've prearranged a room and a procedure to run testing, whether it be, you know, two people or 100 employees, we have the capability to handle that volume at any given point in time.
Wow. Well, we'll keep an eye on that situation in Arizona specifically and others as well with the company. Steven, thank you so much. Great to talk to you again, and we'll talk soon.
Good. Thank you for the time. Bye for now.
All right. Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics.